Okay. It is now 20 after 9. I called the police. They told me, oh, these guys are allowed to make jackhammering noise from 7 in the morning till 9 at night. The thing is, they come over at 7 in the morning, wake everybody up. It's summertime. You get open your windows, let the heat out. And when that office building right there shuts, that opens up for business, these guys down here stop jackhammering. When the office building closes, these guys come right back. I'm gonna put my camera down so it's more stable so it can focus, because it's dark out here. So we've been putting up with this noise here from these guys for almost 2 months. Come on, camera, focus. I gotta back up. So there we go. There's the guys. That's just one of them. And there's probably three of them going with their jackhammers. So they've been doing repairs to this above ground concrete slab parking lot here for almost 2 months. And they're driving people around here crazy. Now I asked the police officer, why is it these guys don't do any work during the daytime? If they were doing their work during the daytime, they wouldn't be taking 3-4 months to do this. Instead, they'd have it done in, you know, several weeks. But no, they won't work in the daytime because the people in this building right here, right, in that building right there, they don't want the noise while they're working in their office. But they don't care if they inconvenience everybody that lives in the neighborhood. Now, I said to the police, why is it that when these guys are doing this kind of construction work, why is it they don't put a curtain, a sound deadening curtain, all the way around this building, so this noise doesn't go through the whole neighborhood? And I went to the mayor's office and they told me, well, there's noise bylaws, you should call the police. And I said to the police, I said, how the heck is the mayor supposed to know how bad this is? They're never gonna leave their office and come over here and put up with this garbage. So I'm gonna take this video, and we're in Halifax here, Nova Scotia. And it's August, I think 13th today, 14th. And I'm gonna take this video and I'm gonna upload it, and I'm gonna put it on the Mayor Peter Kelly's Facebook. And I'm gonna ask him, why are you allowing this to happen? Why are we having to put up with all this noise? So these guys supposedly have about 5 more minutes and they have to stop this noise. The police said they're gonna come down and talk to them, but they're powerless. And this is happening because our mayor doesn't realize that a jackhammer permits, okay, for noise. If they're jackhammering on the street, on the ground, we wouldn't barely hear this. But these guys are on an elevated steel structured built platform with concrete floors, so that the noise from their machine is just going through the whole neighborhood. And I believe it must be 9:30 because the noise stopped. So I did this video just in time to show you how noisy, and it actually gets even noisier than that. So you tell me why I have to put up with this in all this neighborhood, all these people and all their homes and everything. When they come home from work and their buildings or apartments are boiling hot and they got to open their windows to let the heat out, you open up your windows, you can't even hear yourself think. You can't watch TV, you can't talk on your telephone, you can't do anything because the noise is too loud. So I hope that some of you people who are watching this video are going to call the mayor's office and say, what the heck is this? Why aren't they working during the daytime, or at least all day long, so they can get this over with quicker, so they don't have to drive everybody in this neighborhood crazy for the next another 2 months? So they're done because it's 9:30. Mr. Kelly, if you're watching this, please have them put a sound deadening curtain around this property that's suspended, which is made out of used car tires. They use the same type of stuff they use in demolition, so that the noise doesn't go through the whole city. There's got to be some way to do this, but why aren't they working in the daytime? Why are they working at 7 o'clock in the morning, waking everybody up, and then they're working into the dark and driving everybody crazy with this noise? I had enough of this.